Photofacials are a non-invasive and effective method to reduce superficial damage and rejuvenate your skin. The most common form of photofacials include IPL, BBL, and LED. IPL and BBL are safe for lighter skin types. LED therapy is generally safe for all skin types, typically lasts from 30 to 60 minutes. You may feel a slight tingling or stinging sensation. You may experience minor redness and swelling. Results from photofacial treatment may last from 6 to 12 months. A photofacial is a non-invasive treatment that uses light energy to improve the appearance of the skin. There are a variety of types of photofacial treatments, including intense pulse light, or IPL, broadband light, or BBL, and light-emitting diode, or LED, which can be used to treat the skin anywhere on the body, but are most commonly used on the face, neck, chest, and hands. The skin is composed of three layers, known as the epidermis, dermis, and hypodermis. The epidermis, or outer layer of the skin, acts as the skin's primary defense against the environment. As a result, these layers sustain the most damage. The dermis, or middle layer, is responsible for providing structure and support to the skin. The dermis is composed primarily of connective tissue that provides the skin with a support network made of collagen and elastin fibers. Over time, the dermis also sustains damage, and these collagen and elastin fibers break down, resulting in a loss of skin elasticity and the formation of facial wrinkles. The most common form of photofacials include IPL, BBL, and LED, which vary depending on the type of light energy used during the treatment. Intense pulse light, or IPL treatment, uses a single wavelength of light, while broadband light, or BBL treatment, delivers a broad spectrum of light to the skin. Both IPL and BBL target the epidermis and top layers of the dermis, where light energy is converted into heat energy, which is absorbed by the targeted tissue. This improves the appearance of uneven pigmentation, rosacea, broken blood vessels, and sun damage, and can also improve fine lines and stimulate collagen production. Generally, IPL and BBL are safe for lighter skin types and can be targeted to treat different forms of sun damage in untanned skin. Light-emitting diode, or LED therapy, utilizes a narrow spectrum of different colors and wavelengths of light to generate different results. Depending on the type of light energy used, LED treatments can stimulate collagen production to rejuvenate the skin, as well as kill bacteria in order to treat acne. LED therapy is generally safe for all skin types. Depending upon the amount of damage to the skin, patients typically receive a series of photofacial treatments spaced approximately 1 month apart. Photofacial treatment will begin with a consultation, during which your provider will examine your skin, discuss your treatment goals, and any medical conditions or current medications that you may be taking, determine the best photofacial treatment for your skin, and address any concerns that you may have. Photofacials typically last from 30 to 60 minutes. Your provider may administer a topical numbing medication prior to the procedure. The treatment area will be cleansed and you may be given eye protection. Your provider will guide the photofacial device over your skin. You may feel a slight tingling or stinging sensation. Skin with more damage may require multiple passes over the treatment area. The light from the device heats the skin, stimulating collagen production over time and improving structure and elasticity. It is uncommon to experience serious complications from photofacial treatments, but it is important to only receive photofacials from an experienced provider to minimize risk. Potential risks may include redness, swelling, blisters, burns, hyperpigmentation or skin darkening, hypopigmentation or skin lightening, and infection. You cannot receive IPL or BBL treatment if the skin is tan. You may experience minor redness and swelling immediately following a photofacial, but these should subside within 24 hours, and there is no recovery period following the treatment. Dark areas may appear on the skin for 4 to 7 days following IPL or BBL treatment, as damage is brought to the surface of the skin before sloughing off. Your skin will be more sensitive to sun exposure as it heals, and it is essential that you protect your skin from the sun with broad-spectrum sunscreen following a photofacial. Photofacial results are gradual, and you will notice visible improvement to your skin in the days and weeks following treatment. Results from photofacial treatment may last from 6 to 12 months, and most patients receive multiple treatments to achieve and maintain their desired skincare goals. Photofacials are a non-invasive and effective method to reduce superficial damage and rejuvenate your skin.